if I fell in here at the top of Niagara Falls with the power of the current, there's a pretty good chance I'm going to go over the edge. And I just have to accept that and enjoy the ride rather than fight it and freak out of the water. Swan dive over the end. A lot of time in this day and age, people get really stressed out of things they have no control over. So the first part of control, you know, being handling stress is to accept the things that you can't control. Just go with the flow and enjoy the ride. Otherwise, you spend your life fighting the currents of life, wearing yourself out, getting stressed, and then inevitably you're going to go over the edge anyway. Rather than preparing, I'm accepting I'm going over the edge, so let's take some swimming lessons and then enjoy the ride and do a nice swan dive, and you probably come out okay. You can have a good time rather than a stressful time. So enjoy life, go with the flow, stop fighting it, and enjoy the swan dive. That would be no cow poo.